Vlogs. It's good. What's good, y'all, man? We are eating. We are not in Riverside. We are not in Southern California. We are in Tulare right now. Tulare, whatever it's called. And we got a state meet in Modesto. Shit. We got our Subway. You feel me? So I'm your son, what'd you get?
I got some. Oh yeah, that bacon chicken sandwich. Ooh, look at that right there.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, I'm not gonna open it for you. That's too explicit.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. What'd you get, Charlie? You already tearing this shit up.
I got chicken and steak, bro.
Chicken and steak? Look good. I ain't gonna cap.
You see that? Ooh.
Ooh, hold on. I'm gonna get restricted. Sorry, that. Ooh wee. I mean, mine don't look as good, but she ain't put enough sauce on there. She said, you want more? I said, hell yeah.
You like this stingy?
Man. Don't be out of this stingy, shoddy chick. I'm finna tear this down, bro.
We done made it to Modesto, man. And I was trying to get my hair retwisted, and we didn't have enough time, so now I'm just walking out, ghetto as hell, like, you know what I'm saying? It looked good, though. But it's cool, I got my bonnet and my durag, so we gonna wear that, cover this shit up for real, man.
Look at the stadium. It's where we're gonna be running that. Man, look at the track, man.
Like bright blue over there?
Ooh-wee. This shit cool. How you feeling?
Bouncy.
Bouncy? Okay. Hell no, I don't feel shit.
No?
Nah. I don't know, Twin. It's probably because my shoes right now. I ain't gonna cap. Everybody looking at me crazy as hell right now because I got this fucking bonnet on my head. But I don't give a damn, though. Nigga, we here for business. We here for one thing only. Straight like that. We finna walk around the track. Do some strides, a little shake, I run. All right, and then after that, finna go back in the bus, head back to the hotel, and hopefully my hair should be finished by the time we in the hotel. Finna do this little shake, I run, so I can tap in with y'all.
I just don't get a room by myself.
So, I get a room by myself, y'all. I get a room by, say it, cuz, let him know.
Hey, Hornsby's getting a room by himself.
That's right.
Over in Modesto.
That's right, I get my, I was supposed to be with somebody, but I'm not no more, so I get my own room now. That is what I'm talking about. That's what I call black excellence. But you know who don't get a room by himself?
Not this guy.
Cuz was not getting a room by himself, but I am. Look at the hotel we had, though. It's cool, I guess. It's cool.
But,
I mean, we ain't been inside yet. We still gotta, you know what I'm saying, get inside first. Just show y'all what we talking about. I'm really just geek. I get my own room, so I can just do whatever I want. I could be me. Anyway, I can tell my hair is not done yet. It's not, some parts is done, but the two strand ain't done yet. So we gotta do that. And I still gotta cut my hair too. Like, you can see, like, my hair is not faded. Yeah, bro. We finna get right there. I'm finna cut my hair like tomorrow, I think, because I'm not doing nothing tomorrow. So, yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna catch y'all when I'm in my room for real. So, bow. We got to the hotel. We shout out the room, y'all, you know what I'm saying? Woohoo! Look, man. Came through. Chips. Okay, so we got some little refreshments in here. Feel me? I hope this is free. These free, yeah. Little refreshments, you know what I'm saying? Checking in. My hair ain't even done yet. I didn't even text Zoe back, but we're gonna get to that soon. So, you know, you got the TV. I don't even know, you know what I'm saying? Bathroom, feel me? My own bathroom. My own little, you know what I'm saying? My dip, lean, swag. Hey. All right, let me stop. I'm saying two bedrooms. I get two beds to myself. I'm gonna see what this one though, because the TV right here though, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? The AC right here, the view. Let me show you the view. Alright, okay. It ain't. Alright. Saying we here though. You know what I'm saying? Hotel room on my own. It's mine. But yeah. Yeah. We made it, man. Stay neat. We're here, we're live, loving the action. And honestly, I don't even know how to feel. Like, it kind of feels, I think it just feels surreal because we were like traveling. But I mean, other than that, like, I feel like I'm supposed to be here. You know what I mean? I didn't work way too hard to just lose, you feel me? So, yeah. I think the 110 is going to be a good race. I'm a PR. I'm a PR tomorrow. I'm a PR, so we only going to see how that go. And then 4x4, we got to win the 4x4 because we got second last time. We lost by like 0.2, 0.20. So, you know, we got to get that back. Get that back for real, but yeah, I feel like we're gonna make something shake tomorrow. I'm proud of all my brothers, man. Elijah, Tyler, Charlie, Darius, Zoe, Sarah, Lily, Bree, everybody, Amelani, the team, Luke, Kyle. I'm proud of everybody. We made it, and you know what? We deserve it. We earned it, worked too hard for this, and yeah, but yeah, I'm excited. I gotta unpack everything, so we're gonna do that soon, so tap on y'all later. Great morning, it is the next day. And it is 8:05 in the morning. We just got back from breakfast. I just got back from breakfast. I'm tired as hell. I'm ready to hop back into bed. I don't know, cap. But today's agenda, I'm not running today. It's Friday, so there's no running events today, but we got a shakeout run. We got a shaker run today, so I'm gonna take you there. Go to the shaker run. I gotta change still. No, I don't. I gotta put on my shoes. I just gotta put on my shoes, and I'll be set to go. But first of all, let's get into it. I slept good as hell last night. Okay, let me tell you that. I slept good. I don't know. You just know when you slept good when you wake up, bro. After the shaker run, we probably finna I'm gonna come back in here. I gotta do homework, I gotta cut my hair, and I gotta edit my last video. The SoCal Finals video. Finna head out to the track soon. I got some time to kill, so I'ma I'ma chill out for like a little bit, and then we gonna head out to the track and get this shakeout run going, so yeah.
We in the middle on the bus, man. It's 8:36, as you can see. I am out of my mind right now. Finna head over to the shakeout run. Finna get right, man.
Damn. That survey be working.
You need a cut, bro. I can maybe cut you up, bro. I can vlog it. Alright, bro, lame ass nigga.
Nah, hell no. Don't act like different for the camera now, because I asked you like 3-4 times. You said hell no. I don't even trust myself. So you know what? Fuck you.
Anyway, y'all. We made it, man. We're at the track now. Yeah, we done made it though. We waiting on Coach Smith. His ass talking. As if we ain't got business to handle right now. We not running today though. Today just like a little like today's like the throwers and the jumps and stuff like that. Our sprint events is tomorrow, and that's when the real shit happens. So yeah, we just waiting. Ain't shit to do right now at all. All right, y'all. So we done got done with the shakeout run and supported our homie Reno. He got third, but he PR'd though. So you know, congratulations to the homie Reno. You feel me? Now we finna head over to the bus. And I don't even know what we finna do on the bus. Bro, it's hot as hell out here, bro. And I got this black durag on my head, like. Ooh, yogurt. Ooh, should we tap in?
Hell no.
What? Why not? I think you must stay focused, my brother. Ain't it like yogurt though? Yeah. Come on, nigga.
I don't know what yogurt do, and I don't want to find.
Nigga, yogurt, bro. Yogurt is good. Come on. We up.
With the kiwi
Come on. Oh, we here with it. I'm gonna get this.
12 ounces.
Nigga, look at the cup. Look, you can get never mind, I don't know what that is. What's that in your hand, bro?
I don't know. I'm gonna be honest. But that was, bro, I don't know. I just see chamoy and I like chamoy, so I just got it.
That shit look unhealthy. Bro, mind you, game. This nigga might do the 4x4 tomorrow and he lacking.
I'm ready, I'm locked.
But look how small that bowl is.
That shit is not that, bro.
You bro, can play it up, bro. For $10, you get one in the city. I swear.
Okay.
We know.
I mean, yeah, but so what? It's good for now.
See? He just wants.
Let me see your shit, bro. Mm-hmm. That is for surely right on. That shit look good. He just being a fucking hater, cause he don't want to buy the shit.
All right, thank you.
Niggas being odd. Look, I'm trying to cut my hair. And look, the shit keep going off. What the fuck am I gonna do? And it's not even just you, it's bro next to me. I'm trying to cut my hair. Like, is nobody else getting this shit but me, my nigga?
Yeah, I'm cutting my hair right now. I got the whole setup going on, you feel me? Everything here. Clipper it. You know what I'm saying? I just gotta keep going. I might have to just ignore the fucking fire alarm. You know what I'm saying? Whatever, alright, y'all, so we are going back to Golden Corral today. Back to Golden Corral.
I need a black one out.
Please. I'm not excited to go back to Golden Corral again. Food over there was weak. I don't know what I'm gonna get. I'm hungry as fuck, though. I can't even lie to you. Yeah. I'm finna pitch in to get some other smack, though. I ain't gonna cap this. This shit is weak. But I mean, hey.
Hey, because I was the off here on a pizza.
Bro,
we can't eat pizza.
Why we can't?
Nigga, we have a meet tomorrow.
What that mean?
I don't know why you keep here.
Like, I don't know why I'm still entertaining this nigga, bro. Like, that shit is done.
I didn't set you up. I told you. I told you that I'm leaving right there. It was 5:42, and I remember.
That's cap.
My mom was not. Oh, my mama. I'm asleep.
On your who you don't what? On your who you don't what?
I'm confused.
Don't be. I tapped you. I said, Ant, I'm about to go downstairs because we got that team dinner. And you said, already? And I said, yeah, it's 20 minutes early, but I got to go down there and look for my AirPods. And you was like,
He remembered it.
Yeah, now he thinking about it.
I remember saying already. But
no, that was him.
See?
Did I tell you already?
No.
Him That means it's a common response.
I'm gonna use some chocolate milk.
That I actually talked to him and I was asleep for you.
So whose fault is that, Ant? If you're
but like, you know, they said, you know, hit me a couple times.
I hit you twice on the leg. Boom, boom.
Like, oh, is that like a bruise?
Shit, I don't know.
What y'all got going on in the hotel?
Man, y'all be what type of shit y'all going on in that motherfucker?
Back in the bottom of the garage, bro. Finna grub.
Mm-hmm. You see that? You see this? After the track meet, this is what we on.
After 825.
After 825, this is what we on. Hey, fool. Why are we chilling? And cousin got the DoorDash going on. What you get, fool? Talk to me.
That burger, nigga. I was not fucking with that Golden Corral. Y'all niggas are blowing it. That nigga's good. That burger. Not ready tomorrow. Hell yeah.
That shit smells. Ooh, that shit smells. That shit strong. Mind you, we have a whole track meet tomorrow.
Cousin, don't give a fuck. Like, you niggas tripping. All right, y'all. This is the very next day. It's currently 12:37, as y'all can see. Yeah. I just finished homework, had breakfast earlier, and now I'm waiting to leave. I don't really have nothing else to do, so like, I don't know what to do. Gotta leave at like 2:15, I got to put my uniform on, you know, all the, you know, all the type of stuff. But I'm feeling good, man. I'm feeling good. I'm feeling ready. Kind of like nervous though, like, you know, like, it's a good nervous, of course, but yeah, that's how I'm feeling. It's gonna be active today. I'm gonna try to vlog as much as I can today, and I'm gonna most definitely go crazy today in mountains. 13.8, 13.7 today. That's the goal today. I gotta run that 48 split in 400, 48.4, 47. I gotta get one of those. And yeah, first race is at 5 p.m. and we gotta get there. I gotta be there at 2. Like, this is how it is, but it is hot outside, so like, yeah, it's pretty smart that we're gonna be out there all day, just, yeah, right. But yeah, man, I'm gonna chill out for a little bit. I might just start vlogging again when we get to the track, so I'm gonna catch y'all.
Feeling like I'm King James, I'm the chosen one. Chosen one, nigga in my city, gotta ride on one. Like I'm Stacy, nigga sleeping on that cold floor while I kiss it. Now these Louis sheets on my back while I'm resting. Very fitting, running through all these hoes like I'm Derrick Henry. On top of the Ritz, cause the way I put it on, I'll be in my bag.
Yo.
Come open the door.
My door?
Yeah, I got a sandwich for you.
Hold on. Come right now. Hey, Eli. Say hi to the vlog.
Hey.
We got the sandwich.
Yo. Alright, so we done made it to the track meet. Chilling. It's not as hot, but it's like it has a little cool breeze, so you know it ain't too bad. But I mean, shit is still hot. It's like 3. It's 3:40 right now. And we finna start warming up like in like 20 minutes or so. But yeah, I wanted to come out here and vlog real quick, just so I won't y'all miss anything. But it ain't nothing too much going on. We just all chilling. Joy right there.
reaction to the penitentiary?
Summer Walker gave me my feelings.
I was listening to Frank when I was walking over here. We chilling, finna get right. 13 a day, PR today. You already know what's going on. We on that for real. So,
all right, so yeah, we're gonna
catch y'all on the track.
Oh yeah, Josh. Oh, that man. Stop playing with him. Alright, y'all. See Elijah take over. You finna watch Josh run them hurdles.
Yeah, Christian.
110 meter highs. There they go. Wow.
Let's go, Josh!
Hornsby's your leader. Look like it's coming.
Hornsby, 13.9. Joshua Hornsby, 13.85.
9.
There go that man. There go that
once again,
man.
Hornsby, 13.85 is your winner.
Turn me up, Josh! Yeah, Josh!
Hey, Donovan!
The man, the myth, the legend.
It should happen.
But Shirley just cooked as usual. And he ran 13.8. Stop playing with him. Crazy.
And your 2023 men's 110 meter hurdle champion, yeah. Joshua Hornsby.
Yeah! Yeah.
With a time of 13.85.
Look at McCarron.
Yeah, Josh!
Turn me up, Josh!
Podium. And the beautiful leis. Those are beautiful Save flowers and lei is a Pacific and Islander owned flower service. Specializing.
I said, how did Josh do?
Oh, he did great. New school record 1385.
Again. Twice in 1 year.
Good job.
Two times.
540 next running event. I want to
take your
picture. Hey, yeah, twin.
Yeah.
Two times? That's how you feel?
Champion.
Yeah.
You know what's going on, man.
Yeah.
Come on, Eli. Get right with me.
Hell yeah.
Yeah, you know what it is, man. Two-time state champion. You know what it is. What time is it? Can't even see it. Finish the 4x4, man.
You know what it is. Eli, come on.
I think you got that last time.
Season is done for, man. I'm glad it's over with. I'm glad it's over with. I'm not even tripping off the 4x4 no more. I don't care about it. I'm just glad I can focus on my schoolwork and get this shit over with, bro, because this shit whooped my ass. I ain't gonna cap. I ain't gonna cap, man. Talk to me, though, gang. How you feel about the meet, man?
You know, learned a lot of lessons. It's only my freshman year. I ended off pretty good. Got a PR, but shit. We still got a whole nother year to finish to do what we gotta do.
So yeah. We'll be good. Hell yeah, gang. I'm proud of everybody in this motherfucker, man. Everybody in this motherfucker, man. We came out here. We did what we had to do, bro. We executed. And that's really all that matters, bro. At the end of the day, none of this shit even matter because life don't go on. So living in the past,
San Diego Mason Collins.
I had a pretty good day today. New PR, new school record. That's me, that's me, that's me, that's me, that's me. You feel me?
We ain't winning today. Well, we finna win on that dinner. I'm gonna tell you that right now.
We finna go crazy on that dinner. Best believe, I'm finna get 3 burgers, like 2 tacos,
nigga,
a steak, and some sweet potatoes.
I'm trying to be in my room. Like, ooh,
I'm finna blow my. I'm finna blow my bathroom the fuck. Like, no kizzy.
Niggas finna play the craft. Lights out at 11:30 tonight. So
lights off is whenever I say so, nigga. Fuck it, 11:30, nigga. I'm going to sleep whenever the fuck I want to. Yeah. I'm lying. Like, shit, I'm finna be in bed by 10. I'm finna be in the food coma for sure.
Nigga finna be rubbing his feet by...
I'm finna be rubbing my feet under the covers by 10:30.
By 9:30, he finna be in the sheets.
In the sheets, rubbing my feet together, cuddling with my blanket. For real.
I'm proud of everybody, for real, man. We did a lot for this team. We put our all into this shit, man.
This was running 3:20 at the beginning of the season.
Man. Like
3:15. And we switched up the team like 6 times.
We didn't even have a full team, but we PR'd by 5 seconds. So really, we came a long, long way. Because early in the season, it was like 3:20, 3:21, 5-6 seconds PR, feel me?
You run track, they know. 5 seconds is a lot.
Man. Talk to me, Liz. How you feel about me today?
It was pretty good. I did like one thing. But
okay.
That one thing was good.
Hell yeah. You did No. You did your shit today. You too, bro. You did your shit. How you feel about me today?
It was cool. I'm just real tired now. I've been tired though.
Y'all always tired. That's just funny.
Shout out to the coach of the year.
Oh yeah, coach of the year right here. Finish the heart. Hell yeah. Hell yeah, man. Coach of the year, coach of the season. Coach.
Carl.
She tripping?
Alright.
Coach Diamond, you tripping. What?
No, I'm not. It was a certain type of video. Y'all was holding the line.
You ain't even let us know. Come on now. You know where we at. You know where we at. Talk to him, gang. What's up?
Did I say BBC? Anyways.
Yeah.
I'm finna get 5 cheeseburgers.
Yeah.
Loaded fries.
Ooh.
3 Pazookies.
Ooh.
I thought I was playing. I'm finna be in my bed like, ooh.
Ooh. Ooh.
Ooh. Hey, no cap. Look, just know I'm going crazy tonight. I'm finna. Coach said we got a $25 limit. Burger, 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 burger. Bow, straight like
that.
You
know it's on him. Ain't got my wallet on me.
Oh, and I left my wallet. Oh, well.
Ty got $3.99. Out.
Oh, yeah. Ty got flown out today.
Don't make it. You don't get laid.
On me. You getting laid tonight. Be careful to come in your room with a strap.
No, don't say that shit, bro. Ruining my image.
Nigga, fuck you. Nigga, your image.
This is a game. I'm supposed to be like a hood nigga and shit, bro.
Oh, okay. God. Yeah, we in this thing, man. We in this thing. Look at this place, though, man.
Why is this ever excited?
He said what?
Tyler, man. I'm cool as fuck. I don't know how I ate that burger. It was like, hold on. It was like this big, like as big as, it was like this big, like, it was like this big, like. I'm already sleepy, bro. I'm finna sleep good tonight, man, but damn. I'm done eating. No more, no dessert, none of that stuff, bro.
Great morning, y'all. It's the very next morning. It's like 7 a.m. It was a long night last night. I was ready to go. By the time I ate that burger, I was like, yeah, like, it's time to go. But, yeah, this weekend was crazy. It was a lot going on every day. We was doing something. There was always something going on. But blessed to be here, of course. Had a great time with my friends. Enjoy myself. Be going back to the crib, so I gotta get all my stuff packed up, get my camera bag and my regular bag, my toiletries, all the stuff. Make sure everything's on the bus and ready to go. I can't lie, Modesto, this city ain't nothing out here. Like, absolutely nothing. It's like a little bit of stuff, but I'd rather be in San Bernardino. I'd rather be stuck in Dino than Modesto. I ain't gonna cap. Trip was, it was cool. I'm honestly excited for this ride back home so I can just listen to music. I'm gonna catch y'all when I catch y'all.